I'm Janine. Dr. Rice and I know the most effective tool for removing harmful plaque from your teeth and gums is a toothbrush. Removing debris from your teeth and gums in a timely manner prevents bacteria from creating acid that can turn into a cavity. Brushing twice a day is the minimum. Always use a fluoride toothpaste, and especially at night before you go to bed, when the cleansing effect of saliva flow is decreased. For more dental hygiene tips, be sure to like us on Facebook today.